Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. My name is Big Ego Gaming and we're getting right back into it. I just finished recording part one at this time of this, and let's get into part two. So I was working on getting, I should plant the trees. Put these blank patterns up here. Because I don't want to be dying with those, even though they're kind of cheap, but also kind of expensive. And this copper axe head, I got this in a quest, so don't. I've been good. This series, I haven't cheated once. So I can make flint heads and stuff. Okay. Which is actually what I have to do. Is make flint heads and stuff. I can't just have the copper axe. I have to make the flint axe, but I can't use it because do we have the torque thing in here in this mod? No, we don't. Okay, because I'm gonna get started on compost. There we go. Because I have to make one dirt block. But, we have to make a mattock. And that's why they gave us flint. I'm gonna check my. So I did this one. And now I have to do this one. Oh, I just have to make a wooden one even. Well, I'm gonna make flint because they gave us flint. Actually, I don't have enough flint. Oh, okay. And I don't think I have enough wood. Because I had to make all the tools. Or all the tool stations. Actually, I lied. I have tons of wood. For now. It's not gonna last. Oh, wrong button. So I'm gonna craft this into regular wood if it would stop glitching out for me. Okay. And this changed into regular wood as well. There we go. Now I'm gonna put down. Oops, that was already right. Okay, I'm gonna put that up there. I'm gonna put down the pattern chest as well. Okay. Now, I'm going to do it this way. Where there's that. There's that. There's that. And there's that, right? Is that what I needed to do? Oh, whatever. It's down now. I'll probably end up changing it to the right way later. Because you're able to access the pattern chest from one of the stations, so so now I think what I do at Tinker's. Craft a mattock. What we need is bacon in the pack. Is there donuts in the pack? Because that would be like weird. Okay. Okay, to make a mattock. More advanced tools, please. Oh my goodness, there's actual Reaper. Oh yeah, that's how you get the heads. The wither skeleton heads, that is. Oh, what is these? Oh my goodness, is this a new, like, because I never seen these in Tinkers. Have they updated? Okay, Maddox right here. What do I need to make a Maddox, I wonder? I'm guessing an axe, a shovel, an axe and a shovel. Looks like that's all it is. Okay, so actually, I'm gonna put the patterns have to go in here. What am I thinking? I'm gonna make them all flint because I think they're one per. Okay, so I need a axe head, a shovel head. And which one do I need? Let me guess these. Okay, and then I put it, I think, in the parts builder, right? Yep. So I need this. And I put one in. Or just do that. So I made that. Now a shovel. And oh, you can't do that out of that stuff? Okay. So I need it in this one, by the looks of it. And then I'm gonna just sticks. Is that all it's gonna change into? I guess all I needed to do is put it on sticks. That might be for later when I. So, there's this head. Oh wait, I need to put it in the part builder. What am I doing? Right? Or the tool station. No. Oh, thank God. Parts builder. No, that's what I was just in. Okay, it's just a normal crafting table then. Okay, so take some wood. I'm in the patterns chest. Okay, I need those sticks. Do this. What? What? Tool rod. Oh, okay, I need to. And then I think it's in the tool forge, if I remember correctly, right? I don't know what I'm doing half the time, so. Okay, so. Oops. I need a pattern. For which one's the tool rod? Pattern tool rod, I had it. Okay. Parts builder. Why can't I make a tool rod? Because this one doesn't make. Flint. Is that what you're saying to me, buddy? How you make a flint tool rod? I'm terrible at spelling. Okay. I'm only going to bring in the flint tool rod because there's no other way to make flint tool rods that I see here. So, come on, game, fix your shit. I don't need 64. Oh, why not? This is not gonna let me go back. Okay, can I? Oh, it has to be on recipe mode. Oh, why don't you have that from the very beginning? Oh, okay. Which one will let me use Flint? Stone, obsidian, wood, cactus, paper. Plastic. Why plastic? That's an end game thing. Slime. Who wouldn't want a slime pickaxe? Tearjerker. And then there's the heavy. Tough tool rod, I mean. And that is. No, I had all three materials in there. Can you not, make Well, then how else would you have done it? Bone, cactus, all those other materials, magic wood. You know what? I don't think it matters, does it? Or do I need to upgrade it? How do I? I don't want to I don't want to put it in and then and have. Okay, I think it's regular wood, right? Wooden tool rod, okay. And then it has a stick left over, that's right. And I need to make a bunch of these, so. Okay. And this is how we do it. Okay. So. Why? Is it supposed to be in the tool station? Oh. Okay. There we go. I have a flintlock wood. Flintlock wood! Oh, I just watched an I watched an episode of the Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs TV show. I couldn't stop laughing. Okay, claim reward or okay, and then this is a mob hunter. So I need to eventually, when I get more situated, I need to turn on mob spawning. Let's go check on the compost. 28 minutes into the video and I haven't done very much. I pushed the wrong button. How much do I need to find? Yeah, that's a glitch where it repeats itself. Now I need to have cobblestone. And I only need to find one of that. Okay. Now, this is when I needed string. But thanks to stuff and things. Oh, that's advanced inventory. You weren't supposed to see that yet. Oops. Again, endgame stuff. Okay. Crop sticks. Oh, don't get me started with that, please. I hate that. Okay. Why'd I click on... what was I going to grab? I forgot now. Oh yeah, I was gonna put 64, that's a lot. Man, they don't cheap out. Dividing the darkness, what is this? Okay. Now, I don't know what's the difference if the regular wooden crooks are better or the compressed or the bone crooks for getting string. Oh yeah, I needed the bone meal. I was going to bone meal the I'll mail the trees. There we go. How in the world did I? Or do we get that then? Do we need it to be? I'm gonna put all this stuff away. Except for the apple. We have to use the bone pick in order to get the. Or the bone crook in order to get the. And how are we supposed to get string? See, is there even worms in this? Yes, there is, and how you get it? Get a different way than what I'm used to. Okay. Hold on a minute, I forgot to put my cushion back on the chair. Okay, there we go. So, if I want to get string, we have to go into magical, not magical crops. We have to get into, magical crops, that's what it is. Or crops in general. So, which means I need grass in order to do that. But I might be going a little bit farther than I'm supposed to. My chest is full. Okay, I need to take one of these. I'll show you how to. Ooh, I didn't know that made and take one of these. That's how you make an apple sapling. And what I'm gonna do, oops, I didn't know you can do that. Should have took the copper pick. Oops. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna maybe put the dirt right here. It's because I'm not wanting to. Oh, did it still count? Okay, good, it still counted. Oh no. Pear, plum, or cherry. Cherry. Oh no, oh no. I need another. Ooh, okay. I think I didn't, oh yeah. Now cherries are usually on trees, right? So, what I'm going to do is make a cherry tree. Okay. Yeah. Oh boy. There's the cherry down. Okay. Something we have to make is an orchard. Actually, how much do I have? I'm going to take half. Right, can I take half? There we go. That's roughly half, great. I'll be half when I do this. And I think this takes 9, right? Takes 8, okay. So, and then I need this, this, and this, and this. Oh, the music kicked in. So what I'm going to do the other dirt block is going right here. So that means around this corner I need to put more blocks. About like this. Whoa. Okay. Hopefully this doesn't get rid of all the leaves. Oh no. Did I lose my cherries? Yeah, I lost my cherries, but the good news is I got mealworms, so that's a plus. I mean, I don't need cherries right away, so I ruined that, so. Oh well. Oh. Keep pushing. Okay. So, actually, I'm gonna make it five. So I have four that are going to be covered, two that are not going to be covered. Going to put down this other piece of dirt. There, I guess. I'm going to plant. Oh, my neck. I need a better chair. Yeah, and this first part is just like stockpiling stuff. So should Oops, wrong button. Oh. I'm afraid with the lag, I'm gonna run off the edge. Do I have more in the chest? Okay, so I have saplings in the chest, so I can use all these up. Okay. Now, take this piece of dirt. Okay, and then this one right here in the center. I'm gonna cut away. Actually, I'm gonna cut all of them away. Actually, maybe this one. I'm gonna. There we go. And then I'm gonna take three, I think, mealworms or silkworms, and do this. And plant them. There we go. Oh boy, am I hungry. There we go. So, I'm gonna end the video, but I'm going to be checking. Ah. So that's good. I have three more of those. So I have eight plus the ones on the tree. That one's done. Any other quests? I need to collect 10 apples from an apple tree. Okay, so since I'm done getting wood for a while, I'm gonna take one of these apple trees. And plant it with the three bone meal that I have left. There we go. There, it's not touching. Okay. I'm gonna leave this video here. I will talk to you guys in the next video. I'm getting awfully sore. So, let's, hopefully, get through the next video if I want to keep recording less stressful than today, or this video, the second episode. So, anyways, links down in the description to social media, friends, channels, and stuff. Anything to do with my friends are in the description down below. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, turn on notifications, comment down below. And don't forget to check out the donation links. And feel free to donate even like $5 if you want. I'm not asking for much. So, see you guys in the next video. Subscribe and turn on notifications. Bye-bye.